Hello student, welcome to English class. Today I will teach you small cursive letter E. Its sound E. E. Elbow. E. Egg. E. Elephant. Let's start. Put your pencil between second and third line. Go up with a slant line. Go up with a slant line. Move backward. Go up with a slant line. Move backward. Make a curve. F. Go up with a slant line. Move backward. Make a curve. A. Go up with a slant line. Move backward. Make a curve.